Hello students, today we are going to look at definite article the in more details and find out when we must use article the and when we must not. The definite article the is used to refer to a specific noun. We use the with nouns that have been used earlier. Let us look at the example here. My sister is making a film. The film is only on Nepalese folk art. In the first sentence, film is a noun. So the word film is used in the sentences for the first time. That's why indefinite article a is used. So it is a common noun. Second time, when this film is used, we use definite article the. And the second exercise, the ordinals like first, second, third, next, further, etc. Here, this is used with the ordinals, that is, first, second, third, etc. We use in the example the second to make it particular because there is no other second precedent. And using the definite article, a common noun representing a class. For example, the tiger is the national animal of India. A common noun representing a class. We see here a common noun representing a class, that is the whole group. As in the example, the tiger is the national animal of India because it is representing all the tigers in particular. The fourth one, unique nouns or nouns that are only one of their kind, like sky, sun, earth, moon, etc. For example, the sun rises in the east. Whatever is unique in this world, that means one of its own kind, like sky, sun, moon, etc. Before all unique noun, we use the. And the fifth one, word collocation or word combinations, such as to speak the truth on the one hand. The following chart will help you to understand the use of definite articles. The names of countries, nationalities or religious communities, mountain ranges, famous buildings, holy books and epics, families, titles, awards and honors. We use the definite article the. Omission of the definite article. We do not use the before proper nouns, languages, names of meals, buildings with a reference to their purpose, like education institutions, places of worship, hospital, prison, etc. mountains, uncountable and abstract nouns in general sense, plural countable nouns used in a general sense. With all these, we do not use the. Now, your homework is filling the blanks with appropriate articles.